to talk about the behavioral basis. In general, it's hard to divide basis like multiplication and addition and subtraction. But what we can do is, because it is complicated to actually add bases as they are, we have to first change them to numbers. There I mean change them to base 10. And then we divide normally base 10. Then after we can change back to the required base. Because we already know how to do this.
So divisional bases.
So we have some steps. Steps 1. Convert the bases to base 10. Here we are trying to make them numbers. 2. Divide normally in base 10. Then 3. Convert the quotient. What you've got after dividing quotient obtained in the required base. That is if they tell you to give your answer in some base. So I will do this quickly in an example. Example, we are saying divide 6608 by 221 is 5. And we want it in base 10. So and I'm saying give your answer in base 10. So the first thing is to change both these bases to base 10. Then we find normally base 10 and then we can convert to any base we want. So really this is so simple. We have already discussed this in details. So I will be first here, 8 power 0, this is 8 power 1, this is 8 power 2. So this is 6 times 8 power 2. Plus 6 times 8 power 1 plus 0 times 8 power 0. And when you multiply this, you get 384 plus 48, the other one is 0. If you add this, you get this base 10. Now I also work on this. I think this is 1.
If I change 2 to base 3,
power 1 plus 2 times 3 power 0. And this will be 6 plus 2, which will be 8 plus 10. Now when I get 56 divided by 8, we shall get 7 plus 10. Now we can change 7 plus 7 divided by 2 to get 3, remainder 1, 2, 1, 1. So the answer here is going to be 1, 1, plus 2. In other words, you divide this space with this space, you get that plus 2. But you can also change this to be the base of 1. Okay? Alright. Let me try maybe the very last example. Illustrating what we are talking about here. Very last example. So, let's say we are dividing 1, 2, the base 9 by 32 base 8. So, we have 5, 1, 2 base 9. The power here is 0, this is power 1, this is power 2. So, it is 5 times 9 power 2. Okay? Plus 1 times 9 power 1 plus 2 times 9 power 0. Clearly, that one is 409, so you can use a calculator to find out that. And then when you add properly, you get this base 10. After getting that one base 10, then we have 32 base 8, and I will quickly say this is this times 1. Plus 2 times 8 power 0. This is 24, this is 2, you get 26 base 10. So you get 416 divided by 26, and the answer should be 16 base 10. So if this is required in some given base, then you go ahead and change it in any base they want in that case. So I'm going to give you some numbers to try this by them out.
Please try out the exercise.